Who are you?
Arya.
And where did you come from?
Westeros. I'm the youngest daughter of a great lord.
Does she truly want to be no one?
Yes.
No. A girl is not ready to become no one. But she's ready to become someone else.
Cersei Lannister. Gregor Clegane.
Who else is on your list?
Most of them are dead already.
Every one of the Starks. That was your mistake. You should have ripped them all out, root and stem.
Faces didn't turn out so well for the last person who asked me questions. Faces, I can choose. I can become someone else. Speak in their voice. Live in their skin. I could even become you. All I'd need to find out is your face.
When people ask you what happened to you, tell them the North remembers. Tell them winter came for House Frey.
The only one that needs protecting is the one that gets in your way. You can't use that, my lady. It's too small.
I won't cut you. Don't worry. Something wrong with your leg, boy?
What do you mean?
Can you walk? I've got to carry you.
Carry me?
Find a little blade. Maybe I'll pick my teeth with it. To know that. The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
Who taught you how to do that?
No one.
So why is a nice girl on our own heading to King's Landing?
I'm going to kill the Queen. You told her to kill me?
Yes. But here you are. And there she is.
To be a faceless man. That is something else entirely.